What a wonderful time for you, Andy.
Some of the lads here, three of them, got together. Roy Dudley's idea. Ron and John joined in with him. John's the model maker. And they decided they'd build a model of Poynton, which they did. It took them a long time, about 5,500 hours. And it came to this line here. And when everybody said, "Where's the station? Oh, we haven't got all the lots of them." So luckily for them, the station was this way and not outside. So we've got another panel.
So you just put a green sheet over it and then people put the things on? Did you put the things on?
No, they started off with the open survey map, which they blew up to an enormous size. Yeah. It's still under there somewhere.
There it is.
Double what your box scale would be.
No, half as much.
Half again?
Yeah. It's only half, it's half as much as the horizontal, not
right.
Double.
Oh, it's the other way, is it? No.
Yeah.
Right. It was getting too much, was it?
Yeah, it's wrong on there.
Ah, right.
I'm going to redo that.
Right. That's the only thing I missed. And then they steadily worked away and made pointy, as it would have been around about 1900. You know what colour is? You want some pit down there, you can even see that. You can see what your part there, I'm not spoiling. If you could look
at it. What's the wet
fit? A lot of it's disappeared down the pit, that's just over the back of the buildings.
Yeah, quite a lot of the shell went in the 70s and early 80s for a motorway building and stuff like that.
Yeah, all that's left is mud.
So, how many pits?
Well, at the time this model was about 7 working pits on here, where I can tell there's about 80 shafts up here. So there's nobody left
because worked in we had a charge of
luckily we're not a young boss, it's a long time ago. I won't remember going.
Yeah.
Thank you.